Hi, Shalom. I'm the brother Kadom Allah, giving all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Bahashem, Raka, Kodash. Double honors to my elders and the apostles, a great millstone who rule well that taught me this truth. And I'm going to say peace and blessings to the hopeful elect scattered throughout the world. All right, to the confusion of faces out there. All right, scattered amongst all the nations. Okay? And I just want to get into this quick lesson. All right, Lord willing, this be edifying. But it's basically about how our people, you blacks, you Spanish, you Native American Indians, you ones that's not in the truth or you halfway in the truth and shit. And you look at the brothers, you might see us on the highways and byways, and all you say is, all they do is blame the white man. All they do is blame the white man and point the finger at the white man, at the so-called white man. Well, yeah, I'm not gonna say that. I'm gonna say, why aren't you pointing the finger at the so-called white man? Basically, man. All right. Because this devil is the one that's the rulership. All right. The so-called white man is the reason for all this shit. All right, for all the evil. Okay. All right. He's polluting everything. Okay, and it's all through the scriptures, man. Alright, so hell yeah, we blame Esau for polluting the world, for pushing out homosexuality, for trying to legalize pedophilia. He's in rulership. He's the one ruling. Alright, so why aren't you pointing a finger at the so-called white man? This is the person that's in rulership. Alright, this is his kingdom. He's the reason why all this wicked ass shit is going on. All right, let me get a scripture. All right. This is Job chapter 9, verse 24. It says, the earth is given into the hand of the wicked. All right, and we know who's ruling the world, man. We know who's ruling America. We know who's ruling the world, man, the so-called white man. All right. The earth is given to the hand of the wicked. It said he covered the faces of the judges thereof. All right. During the Renaissance era, what he painted the prophets to be so-called white men into his own image. All right. Even our Lord. Okay. It said, if not, where and who is he? All right. So if the so-called white man isn't a damn devil the Bible speaks of, then who the hell is, man? And all you people say is, all you do is point the finger at the so-called white man. Hell yeah, man. All right, the scriptures is calling the so-called white man out, man. He's behind all this wicked shit, man. All the homosexuality, bestiality. He pushes this wicked vibration, man. The elites, okay. Not just your random peon, Edomite walking up the street. No, it's the guys behind the scene, the ones you never see the room. The Rothschilds, the Rockefellers, the 1%ers. All right, this is who behind the scene doing this shit. All right, see you people minds, man. It's just so small, man. You're not looking at the big picture, man. All right, we're going in week in and week out and telling you what's going on. The scriptures are telling you what's going on, man. It's people behind the scene that's doing this shit, man. Not your everyday so-called white man. All right, we're talking about the ones you don't see. All right, the one that's not on TV. All right, the one who has control over all these things, man. All the internet, all the things you watch. Okay, the earth is given into the hand of the wicked. He covered the faces of the judges thereof. If not, where and who is he? All right, if the so-called white man ain't the damn wicked, ain't the damn devil, then who the hell is, man? Okay, hell yeah, we point our finger at the so-called white man. He's behind this shit. He's in rulership. He's the one in control. Why the hell are you not pointing the finger at the so-called white man? All right? Our people are scared of their oppressor, man. This is Proverbs chapter 29. Proverbs chapter 29, verse 2, it says, when the righteous are in authority, the people rejoice, but when the wicked beareth rule, the people mourn. All right? And that's why everybody's mourning. All right? That's why Flint still has dirty water. All right? That's why it's gay parades everywhere. people are mourning, okay? Minimum wage is not covering rent. All right, they're gonna take away these link cards. You're gonna see how these blacks and Hispanics go crazy then. But when the wicked bear rule, the people mourn. All right, showing you who's in rulership. We know, pursuing the Job 9:24, the earth is given to the hand of the wicked, which is the so-called white man. All right, and Proverbs says what? When the wicked are in rulership, the people are mourning here. That's the people. All right, the people are in a fucked up state. More people are homeless. All right, more people are living inside their cars more than ever. And what the so-called white man do? He sit back and eats, man. He's greedy. He sits back. He's sitting back drinking the best water, polluting your water for no damn reason. And they're wicked because they have the money to make these things right. But are they going to do it? Hell no. Why? Because they're the devil. All right? They're eating the best meats and selling you bullshit, man. All right? You people, you accept it, man. Okay? And you wonder why we screaming at the top of our lungs, man. Trying to wake you the hell up and let you know what's going on in the world, man. Okay? All right? Let you know what's going on according to the scriptures. All right? This is Obadiah, chapter 1, verse 1. The vision of Obadiah. Thus saith the Lord Yahweh concerning Edom. Edom being who? The so-called white man. All right. We have heard a rumor from the Lord, an ambassador is sent among the heathen. Arise, ye, let us rise up against her in battle. I'm going to jump to 3. The pride of thine heart hath deceived thee, O thou dwellest in the clefts of the rocks. All right. Because what? During the... When we ruled Europe, all right, blacks ruled Europe for 1,000 years. All right, we chased these Edomites, man. The so-called white man. We chased them into the clefts of the rocks. Okay? So, thou that dwellest in the clefts of the rocks, in the Georgia-Russian mountains, in the Caucasus mountains. That's where you get the word Caucasian from. Caucasian just mean cave dweller. So-called white men are a bunch of cave dwellers. Whose habitation is high? Who saith in his heart, who shall bring me down to the ground? And that's the pride. Okay? All right? Who shall bring him down? Who's going to stop us? We got everything. It says, though thou exalt thyself as the eagle. Okay? It's the so-called white man. Do he exalt himself as the eagle? All right? All right. During Rome, he exalted himself as the eagle. All right? You look on the back of a dollar, what you see? You see the eagle. All right, he's representing himself with the eagle, man. Okay? Thou shalt and set thy nest among the stars. Okay? They're all outside the atmosphere. All right, polluting it. Putting plastic, putting metal, all different type of shit into the skies, man. All right? With the NASA programs. All right? And though thou set thy nest among the stars, thence will I bring thee down, saith the Lord. So the Lord said he's going to bring the so-called white man down. Jumping to 5, it said, if thieves came to thee, if robbers by night, how art thou cut off? But they have not stolen till they had enough. All right? And that's the so-called white man for you. He's greedy. All right? He stole everything, man. All right? Okay, he's stolen everything. And he hasn't had enough. He's still jumping over there to these other small countries, taking the goods and... Basically, it's get down and lay down with the white man. All right, the so-called white man, he's the biggest gangster, man. All right, he's taking everything, stealing everything. It says, but they have not stolen till they had enough. If the grape gatherers came to thee, would they have not left some grapes? All right, that's the so-called white man for you, man. All he does is rape, rob, and murder. Okay? Well, let's get the book of Habakkuk. All right, because there's going to be a judgment behind the so-called white man's wickedness, man. All right, you have to pay for your actions, man. But the so-called white man, he's so proud, he actually thought he got away with this, and he doesn't have to pay for it, man. But guess what? Hey, man, you're going down. All right, chill out there, bear with me for a second. Book of Habakkuk. shit out there. This is the book of Habakkuk, chapter 2, verse 12. Habakkuk 2 and 12, it says, "Woe to him that buildeth a town with blood and establish a city by iniquity." All right, woe to him. So basically, death and destruction. All right, to him that built a town of blood. And that's how America was established, all right? All right, of our ancestors, all right? Which we are our ancestors' reincarnation, all right? And he established America by what? Rape, rob, and murder, man. All right, so death and destruction in him, man. All right, because that wasn't the righteous way to build a kingdom. All right, first the Lord has to establish a kingdom. And you have to be the Lord's people, man, which you're not, man. All right, you're Satan. You're the children of Satan, man. And the Lord isn't dealing with the so-called white man, all right? Just because he have his riches, he's in rulership, that doesn't mean the Lord is with him, man. Satan is with him, man. All right, Satan rewards too, all right? The Lord said what? I created the evil for the day of judgment. They weren't created to be over us. All right, is Israel a homeborn slave? All right, let me get a book of Psalms, chapter 49. Psalms 49 and 11. It says, their inward thought is that their houses shall continue forever. All right, so this is the minds of the so-called elites, which elites mean light bearer. We're the real elites. All right, the so-called blacks, Hispanics, Native Americans, Indians, we're the elites. All right, we have the truth, the knowledge. All right, we're the light bearers. All right, but you—that's why we say you so-called elites, man. All right, because you're not light bearers, man. All right, you're children of Satan. You're children of the dark. Okay. It says the inward thought is that their houses continue forever, and that their dwelling places to all generations. They call their lands after their own names. Yeah, that's what they do. They call the lands after their own names. Okay. America. America comes from what? So-called white man. America Vespucci. All right, that's the land after their own name. Africa. Leo Scipius Africanus, a so-called white man, a Roman general. That's the lands after their own names. All right, and there's many other places, man. Okay. So hey, I did kind of want to make this long, but hey, these mobiles on, these apps is messing up. I believe Esau is tapping into them. Okay, so hey, Lord willing, I'll be able to continue with this. All right, do another lesson. All right, Lord's will. But hey, I'm gonna end it with that, man. So hey, the so-called white man is to blame, man. You have to blame him, man. He's in rulership. Why wouldn't you blame him? You have to blame the head, man. Who's in control? Okay. All right, so hey, Lord willing, this was edifying. All right, till next time, I'm going to say all praises, honor. Give all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bashem Yahweh, Bashem Raka, Kodash, and double honors to my elders and the apostles of Great Millstone. All right, Shalom.